coming to theaters from Walt Disney Pictures. In 1937, Walt Disney made motion picture history when he transformed a classic fairy tale into one of the most successful feature films of all time, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. For the first time, audiences were transported to a world of pure imagination, filled with color, music, and the incredible magic of animation. But Snow White was just the beginning. The parade of memorable Disney characters would stretch across generations, bringing to life some of the most wonderful stories ever told. And this tradition of family entertainment continues today. With Oliver and Company and The Little Mermaid, a whole new generation has been introduced to the magic and music of Disney animation. Oliver and Company brought together the vocal talents of superstars Bette Midler and Billy Joel to help us experience New York City Disney style.
Yeah, that's right, man.
Yeah, yeah.
In the Academy Award-winning Little Mermaid, the Disney family grew even larger with new friends like Ariel, Flounder, and Scuttle, and a host of unforgettable faces who took us... Over the years, Walt Disney Studios has taken us on unforgettable journeys. Now, for the summer of 1994, Disney animators will take you deep into the wilds of Africa for Disney's 32nd all-new full-length animated feature, The Lion King. It's an extraordinary original story about a heroic young cub named Simba, destined to become king of the jungle. To create a cast of realistic animal characters, Disney's artists drew inspiration for their work by sketching and studying the real things. Some of their subjects were even invited right into the studio.
Big kid.
With seven original songs by pop superstar Elton John and Aladdin's Academy Award-winning lyricist Tim Rice, The Lion King will take you on a journey to a dazzling new world of adventure.